basically what would happen if Judge Jeanine Pirro headlined the Fyre Festival. It's a lot of very angry white people. It is the largest gathering of people who believe vaccines are witchcraft in the world. And for 2 hours and 2 minutes, Donald Trump gave what I believe we may look back on as his I Have a Dream speech. This was...